This video is made to show how you can get the feature back of page translation in the Google Translate Chrome extension. So before, you were able to click this button, hit translate this page, and it would translate a page for you, and that's great. But now, with the recent update of the extension, there's a problem. When you hit that button, you get sent to a page that says it's natively supported. Translations natively supported in Chrome browser and no longer supported in the Translate extension. But there's a problem with that. Not all pages will work with the native translation. It'll only work with the Google Translate extension. But if you can't do that anymore, how will you translate a page like this? So there's a fix. You can install an old version, the last version of the Google Translate extension, and I'm going to show you how to do that. So, if you go over to the special extension manager page, Chrome:// extensions, you'll notice in the top right there is developer mode. If you switch that toggle, you'll see these three buttons: load unpacked, pack extension, and update. What you want to do is first remove the old Google Translate thing you have. For you, it'll probably say 2.0.14 or later. Hit remove, so get rid of it. Then you want to download a special file. So this contains the old 2.0.13 version of Google Translate extension. So extract that in your computer, just unzip it. And then you'll go to this button which says load unpacked. Click that. Navigate to the folder where you've got the unpacked extension, click again, and then select it, and it will install the extension. It'll load it. In my case, it's already been loaded. But then you'll have a version of the Google Translate extension that can finally translate these pages again.